Good afternoon, Jamie.
Glasgow, here for Transmit Festival. We're staying in a hotel called Dakota. I say we should only stay in hotels called Dakota.
So we're on site, Glasgow Transmit Festival. We are doing a sound check. It's about 11 in the morning. We're playing tonight around 9:30. I don't think I've ever sound checked this early in my life. Should be good, it's a beautiful day. What were you?
Dancing.
He was dancing when he was 12.
Actually, I was.
He literally was.
I won a break dance competition when I was that young.
Yes! Hello.
Hi.
You hear that? He won a break dancing competition when he was 12.
We are walking to the stage of Transmitters over there. There you go.
Massiveness.
Scotland, you're having it tonight.
Scotland. Everyone who sang me happy birthday last night in Glasgow. I want to thank everyone who sent me good vibes on Instagram and Twitter. Right now I am in Loch Ness looking for Nessie. I heard she's a drummer, so I'm going to find her. Ha! Doing the red carpet at the Nordoff Robbins charity event. We're getting an award. We're getting an icon award. Iconic.
Eyes to your right, please, gents. Eyes to your right.
Guys, back to the right, please. And this right here. Shelly,
always. Dream come true here. Chatting with Mr. Robert Plant from Led Zeppelin. Mega vibes. Nordoff Robbins, lunchtime. We're about to get an award.
He's Welsh. He'll be fine.
Absolutely fine. Not even a scratch.
Well done.
My friends, the Stereophonics from South Wales. They couldn't get more Welsh. I mean, Adam is from Birmingham, but other than that, what is Birmingham if not the Wales of England? Jamie isn't Welsh, but it doesn't matter. He's Tigger in human form, and that is enough. The winners of the American Express Icon Award are Stereophonics!
Thank you. Thank you, Rob. Thank you for the award. They say, well, I think Bruce Springsteen said, which is Rob's favourite artist, let's not get him started on Bruce, but I think he said people start giving you stuff after 20 years, and it's the 21st year for us, so we're obviously on fucking track for something.
We just won an award. We just won the Iconic Music Award. Heading now to Brussels. We love you.
Hi, Con.
We're here.
We got here. We got a police escort to our hotel. Crazy, crazy. Major vibes.
On my adventures in Belgium, it's insane here. They just won the football, so shit is cray. It's like a parade, and I'm trying to get to the parade because it looks amazing. They're on like stilts playing football or something. I don't know what's happening. It's pretty epic round here though, pretty intense.
Belgium, Belgium. Got to get out of here. Let's go to the bus. Gonna go and play Work the Festival. So yesterday we got this incredible award from Nordoff Robbins, the Icon Award. There were some amazing people there. Robert Plant, Nile Rodgers. I actually had this mad dream that Nile Rodgers and Robert Plant joined the Phonics. Anyway, that was such an incredible day. It was very humbling to be around such amazing people at the charity. And very sobering being around so many legends.
Stereophonics.
Down in London town. Right, that's it for vlog 4. Incredible week. I love you all. Thank you for watching.